I've never had difficulties with bouncing bulbs. Simple knockback jinx on hands all you need.